All right. What's all this then? We start off in a world filled with, in a land filled with just water, and now we got fire everywhere. What's the matter with this picture, eh? I don't know what goes through my mind when I do these fucking intros. I just fucking say whatever. Anyway. Hey there, it's me, Mudlink. Welcome back to some more Henry Hatsworth in the puzzling adventure. So last time, we started in the world of Atlantia, took on two water levels, and even fought against a decently difficult weasel bee fight. And this time, before we start level 3, extra silver heart, baby. Now we get to see if we go back into our young selves after turning old, if we get all three hearts back or just two. I can't remember. It would be busted if we got all three of them. Or all four, eventually. I don't know if I'm actually gonna do that. Yeah, we immediately start with a fucking... Side. Okay, now we can end up seeing. Nope, you don't. Okay. That's what I thought. And another immediate fucking enemy rush. Jesus, we're 4 minutes in, it's already two of them. This guy's a cannon enemy. Dickhead. Oh, dickhead. Thank you. See, a neat thing. They actually, yeah, those things travel down. Those bullets travel down. It's actually pretty cool. Ouchie. Oh, you dickhead. Shit, I completely forgot I shot the boomerang there. It fucking did so much damn damage. Actually. And look, it's Red Goomba. And they explode. They explode on impact. That's at least more interesting than just a color variant. Thank you. Shit, that meant the fucking jump. There you go, just go straight down like that. Didn't think about that. And then I lost my boomerang, damn it. Smartest advice you can give to anyone, don't touch lava. And there we go. End of the level. It took less time this time, but not by much. Yeah, levels are gonna still be decent lengths. And now we got this dialogue here. Fool Lance has failed. Luckily, the captain is a real professional. He won't let me down. Now, where is he? Ah, there you are, Captain. I have a job for you. I said, I have a job for you. What? Say that again. Confound it! Get your dirty mitts off my dancing shoes! Some professional. He's lost more than his hearing. Is that you, Timothy? I have to find good help these days. I better play along. Yes, it's Timothy. Timothy needs you to take care of Professor Hatsworth.
You need what?
I said Timothy needs you to take care of... Stop shouting at me! I heard you the first time, consarn it! I tried doing a British accent for it, but it's just going to, like... Yosemite Sam. I take care of this Professor Fatsworth of yours. You ain't getting my tap dancing shoes.
You like shoes, eh?
Have I got just a pair for you?
A golden pair.
I'm losing the Weaselby voice too. Okay, I'm bad with these British voices.
It's obvious I'm fucking awful with these voices. Still. Dead as shit. Yay! So, you know, I'm gonna try to go as fast as I can to do this. See if that helps. I don't know how much I could do about the, you know. How much I can do about, you know, fucking enemy rushes, but I mean, do the best I can for the, against those.
Here we go, Red Sword Man. Double swinging.
He's just faster.
That one's a lazy redesign.
Hadn't found it all. Well, that one, enemy rush won by like fucking nothing. Jesus. See, now I got this lava flows going up here. Gotta time it out. Also, those guys don't stop going forward. So you don't have to worry about them running back and forth. They're yours, my friend. And another wall boss here. There we go. Fucking quick as shit. Back away from me. Okay, fine. Yeah, you can't move that. That's a soul, that's all gonna get that thing there. You can't move it. Supposed to go. Oh, I'm supposed to continue going down here. Yeah, that was close. Accident, but you know, it's fine. Shit. Yeah, still flowing. Young form. old man. The young man. Oh, there we're again. See, that took no time at all. I could do a third level. Yeah, just gotta be a lot quicker with. I just have to be a lot quicker with doing these levels. And I could be fine to do three levels an episode.
Maybe they could do the boss next episode right away.
Oh, sorry about that. No, I'm just keeping my goddamn boomerang. Just wanna put that there. Sucks us up the weight for these guys, but it's fine. I mean, I could. No, it's. Well, I can run across this at least. Once again. I'll just get away from this fucking guy. And on to this next fucking enemy rush. A new enemy. Of a flashing blizzard. I don't remember this thing at all. Why the fuck is it a flasher? Okay, it's getting close. Okay. Oh, it turns into that thing, which I don't know. What the fuck that. Oh, it makes it go faster. Okay, it makes it go faster. That makes sense now. Okay, shit. Fishing new boss again, I'm pretty sure. Dickhead. There we go. I think we're on. Oh, I thought that would be the fish mini boss. I guess I was mistaken. Maybe it's in another world where it returns. Because I distinctly remember facing that thing a few times. Sorry, duty calls. No, it is what it is. Oh, this is fucking annoying. That, but no. That's fine. It's fine. Just gotta get my groove back. Also turns the other blocks there. Stay as long as you want, dickhead. Don't care. Another enemy rush though, god damn it. Yeah. I just realized, what the fuck am I gonna do there? Oh yeah, we just did it.
Shit, cock! Okay. Well, that was actually a little bit tough there.
I have to go all the way back, you motherfucker. I'm out of this thing right there. This is everything.
Try this again. Fuck. Am I gonna die again? I'm dead. Oh, no, no. Fuck. Okay, this is kind of scary right now. I actually gotta take advantage of this right now. Still not at the end yet. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. So I'm finally back to my young self.
shit, I hit the perfect time. Okay, there's the fish. This side. Damn. And that's it. You know, he doesn't. Yes, maybe in a bonus level. In a bonus level, he fights you. Oh. Okay, this went over 40 minutes, and I mean for it to go over 40 minutes, I thought I could make it shorter, but it's fine. Still got to do our 3 levels at least. And we're finally at the end of this world. So, next time on the Henry Hatsworth and the Puzzling Adventure, we're going to be taking on Old Man Jenkins here. And a fight that I remember being pretty damn hard, but maybe because I was a shit kid, I don't know. Anyway, see you guys next time. Take care.